what he can get out before you start animating is the scout your own supply of unused 12-year animation paper with these pre-punched acme peg holes that matches the hole, the pegs on the peg bar, and I'll turn on the light box. Hold on. Let there be light. Light! In order to make an in-between, just type in the in-between frame code with your pencil. Like in the Vanity Facial take, I write BFT1B. Here I'm demonstrating is an already hand-inked and already hand-painted cell of Mike and Michelle with Mike's father, which Mike's father is named Thomas, since Mike's mother is named Grace. This group cell, however, is only one pencil drawing held cell on a sheet of paper. Dan is hand-inked with drafting ink pen filled with black opaque India ink over after the cell is placed over the pencil drawing in order to copy the drawing onto this cell, and after the ink dries, the cell, however, is painted on the reverse side with vinyl acrylic paint, or should I say cell vinyl or vinyl paint. Or was it vinyl-based acrylic? The backgrounds for Mike and Michelle's Perfect Day that I'm still working on are made using hand-traced ink drawings and paper using permanent marker without bleeding through the background sketches. And his backgrounds are painted with watercolor paints. And you have the background. And now you have the set. Well, I am making future plans for a washroom camera controlled by computer. Or am I? Or am I? Or use line test drawings to line test them into a line tester washroom and scan them off into Digicel Flipbook or ToneBoom Animate Pro, if you're ever using a PC or a Macintosh. Take a peek at my computer, for example. Neat, huh? This is Michael the Igafo-Te'o here on demonstrating an animation test. So, I'm signing off right now. Bye. See you in the next tutorials.